Hello. It's been, has it been two nights? One or two, maybe even three, since I made my last vlog every night under sunset vlog. Venus. Of course, there is no Venus in the sky. Well, actually, it is out there, but you can't see it. It's much too close to the sun. I was afraid that I wouldn't be able to show you the stars tonight, but the clouds mostly cleared up. And there's the first star up there. I don't know if you can see it. I can see it with my naked eye, but I'm not gonna try to zoom in on it because it's still just barely twinkling. But what I wanted to do was come out here. Once I saw the clouds have cleared away, I thought they weren't going to clear away. But they did. And these are some of the last nights of the year that you can see Orion before it sinks into the sunset. Now, it's true, Orion is known to be an autumn and a winter constellation. That's the best time to see it. It's around Christmas time especially, when the three kings, the Orion's belt, the three kings cross over the sky all night long. But you can see it for a few months after that and a few months before that. In fact, most any constellation in the middle of the sky you can see for more than 9 months every year. Of course, you have to get up early in the morning or stay up late at night, or you can only see it, like now you can only see Orion just after sunset for a few minutes. I'm hoping I'm not too late in the year of Orion to show it to you tonight. So I'm going to turn the camera off and come back later when it's a little darker. I'm kind of sorry to say this, but you see the problem here is, even though it's starting to get really dark, we're moving into the final piece of twilight, but you can see those clouds, they may be thin, but combined with the light from the city, they interfere with stargazing. Now, with my naked eye, I can see the stars of Orion up there, but they're not showing in the viewfinder. So I'll try a little bit later. Well, I really am disappointed because I can see little specks and sparkles of stars, but there's no way to really show you which one is which because the clouds are so bright. Excuse me, the clouds are so thick that I'm not sure how to make it clear that what is where. See that? See that? How it just faded out? That was the cloud moving right in front of it. Disappointing. And you know, the stars are awfully bright, but so is the city. And the city lights just reflect off the clouds and they dim everything, and I can see specks of light in the viewfinder, but I don't know which ones they are. I can look up there and I can see Orion very dimly through the clouds, but I know it's pointless because the clouds are just getting thicker and thicker and thicker. See, there's a star. But I'm not even sure which one that is. Yeah, that's really disappointing. This is me in front of the lit up window in the house. This is how dark it is. And I'm failed to show you Orion.